Except my face looks fucking stupid, so. Mask on. Okay. You look awesome in a top hat. Top hats are pretty fucking cool, I will say. Let's go left. Praise the sun that's not there. Where's this going? Doggo. Doggo. And other people. Watch this! Big giant churches that are ominous. Let's go around the other side. There's a dude up here. Oh shit. Fuck you up, dude. Wow, you hit me out of the fucking air. Are you shitting me? He hit me out of the fucking air. Pulled the thing. I did the thing. I hear something. I just have zero idea where he's at.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred. Protégé of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned?
Sure.
Oh, take this. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Bunch of weirdos.
There must go on. As you know, well, but and if you Bergen were and well, this in this, but to, and it's un but oh.
I'm skipping the lore.
I bid you farewell.
What did I get? What's fire paper? Poor serving paper applies fire to weapon. Oh, okay, cool. Can I put that on a thing? A thingy thing? Oh, wait. Dude, I totally forgot about this. I totally forgot I could do that. And give myself bullets for blood. Fucking hell. That would have been so helpful. How do you emote? You also gotta pray. How do you emote? Oh, there we go. Wait. Ah, there it is. How do you do it? I literally have to do this? How does that fucking work? Whatever. Foul beasts. I don't know if it's gonna work because, like, my PlayStation's in the other room. I don't know if it's gonna recognize that shit. This seems like a trap. Oh, cool. I got a trophy. Yay. I can't see shit. Oh, hey, buddy. Don't you love the game and its pointless mechanics? Dark Souls had some pretty shitty ones too, not gonna lie. It is so fucking dark. Holy tits, McGee. Oh. Aw, man. Didn't get nothing. Antidote. Yeah, the boxes with nothing in them. Can't see shit. Alright, who's gonna attack? Oh, it's a lantern. Okay, cool. I'm down. So I got some sort of workshop tool, right? Storage. Select, I don't want to store. Oh, show storage, there we go. Yeah, I don't have a whole lot in storage, huh? Let's go ahead and put this away. Shield. Kingdoms of Amular Reckoning. I think I've heard of it. I don't think I've ever played it, though. But I definitely have heard of it. Blood Gem Fortification. Fortify weapons using blood gems. Blood gems imbue with special characteristics. Blood Gem Effects. Physical attack up. Alright. So this uses 2 bullets per. I actually don't think I want that. What was the workshop tool for? Workshop tool required for the task is missing. Blood gem workshop tool enable. Oh, so that it just enables it. Okay, cool. Got it. Alright, I don't think I want this. Let's leave it with a regular pistol. God, that fan's fucking cold on my titties. There we go. If you have Steam, yes. So if it's on Steam, otherwise bring it. Yeah, no, I've seen it on Steam. I've definitely seen it on Steam. Anybody else like enjoys these games a certain way? Like, I love going from boss fight to boss fight. Like, all the shit in between a boss fight, I'm just like, all right, whatever. But the actual boss fights themselves, I'm pretty down with. Is this like a door? It is. Stairs. Oh, it's back the way I came. Well, tits. Okay, what's over here? Okay. You like when there's stuff in between? Yeah. Because I definitely know they've done games where it's just like, one boss fight after the other. I can see how people could enjoy, like, the, Hunter's not one. Excuse me? Oh. I'll look into it, Gilberto. I'll look into it, buddy.
You're there! Hunter! Didn't you see the warning?
I pissed on
Turn back at once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. They are of no harm to those alone.
Whatever.
Turn back. For the hunter will face the hunt.
You suck my dick. Oh shit. What up, yo? Why do you look like some weird pirate? The fuck was that? Aw, that would've been a good place to put something. Don't want to jump down just yet. What was down here? Oh god, frame rate. The other one. Where are you? You're there. There you are. Does this hurt? Oh, smoky. Who the fuck is you? Oh, you're a bitch. Oh, hey! Didn't see you there. My bad. frame rate was an issue, but not as bad as Dark Souls 1 and 2. Well, I played... They're on PC for me, so I didn't have any frame rate issues. I was at 60 the whole time. Even when I got into, like, Light Town, it still was fine. For some reason, I hear the PS4 Pro version of this is better.
You are a skilled hunter.
You're a dick. Oh god, camera, please. Fucking camera. PC Master Race, yeah. I definitely am. I am all about PC gaming, man. So there's all these little, like, nooks and stuff. I kind of want to drop down there right now. I hear one.
Which is why I must stop you.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Motherfucker's got a machine gun. Okay. Guessing that's where I dropped down here. Oh, it's just you. Antidote. Beware of ambush. Thank you for the warning. Oh yeah. Oh god. Damn, dude. So he's just gonna constantly fire at you. Okay. So you gotta, like... Motherfucker, you weren't even aiming at me. Just go back up here. Ladder bad. Okay. Well, rip 8,000 souls. Fuck. That's gonna suck titties. Alright. Don't tell me he fires at you from, like, here, because that would be bullshit, but, you know, that's just me. You know what? Fuck it. Why don't I go this way? Now that I know what that way is, what's this way? Hey, asshole. Oh, those are like the Titanite lizards. Okay. Except now I missed that. Fuck. Is it just you? No, it's just another one to my left. Thanks, Gilberto. Love you guys too. Except now I'm stuck here? That can't be good. That looks like death. Can I go in here? No. The ever-loving fuck. A ladder or something? Oh, you just died. Okay. No, no. How did you die? Oh, you just died. Okay. How the fuck do I get back up? Or down? Well. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Still playing. What's up, Kincaid? Eh? Eh? Eh. Aw, you're a tit. You're hung the fuck over. I was getting there last night, man. I had to stop. I stopped and I went to bed. But yeah, it took me 2 tries this morning to kill the that last boss. I didn't have a ton of alcohol in me and been playing for 8 hours. I didn't stop, now I'm paying for it. That'll be me tonight. Which I might actually come back and stream later tonight. Stream some magic with some buddies. Depending on how drunk we all are. Okay, so cool. I got back up here. Now I'm actually going to go back down and get this. Whatever this was. That was Blood Sunshard. Okay, cool. That's gonna hurt if I fall down that way, so go here. We're just gonna do the whole thing all over again. Cause why not? Plus, I was only drinking beer last night, so it wasn't that bad. Tonight, gonna be a little different. Alright, so now, let's try and deal with fucking machine gun ass blaster. Hey, dickhead! Drink water in between, that's good. Drinking water in between like actual drinks does help. It allows you to pace yourself a little bit. Fuck, how do I deal with this asshole, man? How do I get through? I mean, I can get through here. Jesus! Yeah, I know there's a hunter down there, man, but the fuck? Can he shoot you if you're over there? That's what I want to know. Asshole. He has all my shit. Really? That's what you're gonna do? You're gonna fucking hit and run me? You're an asshole. No, fine. Here. Yeah. Yeah. He can heal to. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. 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 I'm gonna fucking murder you.